Assalamu alaikum. PM Imran Khan on Wednesday kicked off Pakistan Peace Initiative seeking de-escalation in the tension in the Middle East and the Gulf region. For more video, like my channel, subscribe it and click on the bell icon. The PM has directed Foreign Minister Shah Mahmood Qureshi to visit Iran, Saudi Arabia and US to meet with the respective Foreign Minister and Secretary of State. In tweet, Army Chief Kamal Bajwa will contact with the relative military leaders to convey a clear message. Pakistan is not a part of any war. It plays role for peace. The Prime Minister underscored the imperative of avoiding any further escalation in the conflict while stressing that war is in nobody's interest. PM Imran Khan recalled that Pakistan has suffered greatly due to the early regional conflicts. He also made it clear that Pakistan would not be a part of any conflict in the region. During the meeting, the PM also recalled his earlier attempts to facilitate contacts between the US and Iran, as well as Tehran and Riyadh, for the resolution of their differences. Foreign Minister Qureshi's statement came after Iran fired missiles at the Iraqi bases used by US military in the first act of Islamic Republic promised revenge for US killing of top Iranian general. Iran claimed at least 80 people had died in the strike. The US didn't confirm the casualties. Meanwhile, Pakistan yesterday stopped its citizens for unnecessary traveling to Iraq, rising tensions in the region and fear of US-Iran war. The Foreign Ministry advised Pakistani nationals to exercise maximum cautions while planning visit to Iraq in the view of recent development and the prevailing regional security situations.